Hey guys, today we're going over the three positions in a cycle class. Position one, our hands are low and our hips are back in that saddle. Position two, hands stay low and we stand up nice and tall. Position three, our hands travel high and our hips come back over the saddle. See you in class.